What's up, y'all? What's up? I just got to Miami, visiting family. About to see how this day's gonna go. Just look at my car. Look at that. I'm missing a hubcap. Y'all see that? I'm missing a hubcap. I need a hubcap. I can't be riding around. Okay? No, not me. No. I can't be doing that. I just met my grandma. That's my grandma. I don't know why she's dressed like that. I can't deal. I cannot deal. What's up, y'all? My Uncle Andy over here.
What's good?
I'm talking about trying to, like, do something with my car here. You know, switch it up a little bit. Right, Uncle?
Yeah.
You don't got nothing to say? Nervous?
I wouldn't say nervous. Just pondering what we should do with the vehicle.
Okay. The only problem is this don't close. So when every time somebody like come next to me while I'm driving, they be like, hey.
Yes.
And I'd be like, I know, it's broken.
Yeah. Yeah, we need some tents.
I definitely do need some tents.
And I'd be in Florida riding around with no fish tent.
I had this car for like a good 3 years now, going strong. So I'm still riding the old Cameo 5. The come up is real. I know y'all know right now, the come up is real.
I thought your mom was here.
I thought so, to be honest. That old school car. My mom used to drive these back in the day, y'all. I used to run back inside whenever I see her car pull up.
Patient. We're supposed to be outside.
Oh, man.
Little baby, I got cleaned yesterday.
Ooh. Little baby over there. Uncle Andy's gonna kill somebody on the highway with this damn sound. Somebody's gonna swerve on the opposite side of the road and crash when they hear this car coming. Oh my God. That's insane. Best believe it. He got tent all over this. Can't see nothing. Well, you got the JBL 201.
The
Extreme 2. That's what I got too. I like this color though. I got the all black one.
I mean, that's not important. Never tell people your system. Don't want nobody going to jack your setup, man. Just know it works.
Facts.
Shit.
Stand up.
Condoms.
What?
Condoms. Do you need condoms?
No, I don't need some condoms. I think I'm packing. Huh?
No rubbers?
No, I don't need no rubbers.
Where the extra large magnums at?
Oh my god.
Somebody point me to the extra large magnums. Riding up, man. Big dicks are us.
Oh my god. Are you really looking for condoms right now?
I mean, I like to surprise him, man. They be like, man, if that big nigga got a small dick wrong. Wrong.
Oh, you can do better. You can do better. Alright, so I'm hungry. I don't know what I want to eat.
Straight up.
So, I'm thinking.
You should get us some.
I should get y'all?
Yeah, I know what I said. You should get us some Snapples.
Some Snapples?
Yeah. I'm not even gonna be mad at you for
that. Well, I'm at the store right now. I'm about to go get my mom some Haitian bread. And for those who don't know what Haitian bread is, it's like, it's what you're missing out, to be honest, because it tastes delicious. Okay, it tastes so delicious. Where you the best time to eat it is when it's hot and fresh. Like, honestly, when it's hot and fresh, you gotta eat it. Like, it tastes so good. So, right now, I'm gonna go get some Haitian bread. And I'm gonna show y'all how it looks like, all right? Oh, I went to get the Haitian bread, all right? When I stepped foot in that store, it was hot as hell. Like, it felt like, it literally felt like 100 degrees in there. For what? Why is it so hot in there? And I needed 7 bread. I accidentally walked out with 8, and I paid for 8 like an idiot. Like, why? Why did I do that? I don't know. But these are how the bread looks like. You know what I mean? It's fresh, it's hot and ready. And best believe, I am about to must down on them. Like, yeah, it's about to go down.
What's up, y'all? How do I look? This boy. I just got to my sister's house. So I'm about to spend some time with my sister.
Have you checked my YouTube channel?
No.
Why not? You're not putting
me on that.
Hi, YouTube.
She's looking like a hot mess. Then goes, my knees. Say hi.
Somebody, nah.
Say hi.
Somebody, nah.
She's like, I don't see nobody say hi to. Say hi.
Say hi.
Say pizza.
She's like,
say pizza.
They go to brother-in-law.
What's up? What's going on, folks?
What you up to over there?
I'm bored on my phone.
So, Cassie.
Do not put me on there.
I got some good news.
You got accepted into school.
No, you're about to be an auntie.
No. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
I'm about to be an auntie. I told mom before I told you.
Yeah, okay.
I did tell mom.
Okay.
You want to call her?
I want a DNA test. Because I told you don't let that girl get you taste up.
What you mean? I want you to meet her, honestly. I've been keeping her all alone.
I don't care if she's nice, so that don't mean nothing. When she get mean, how she going to be what she mean?
I can control that.
Oh, exactly. That's my point.
You gotta.
Some women are just mad to be mad.
You just gotta put her in her place.
But you're not gonna prank me. You're not pranking me. So you can turn that little video around.
I'm not pranking you.
Because I told you and I raised you better than that. Right?
Yeah.
Put this on YouTube. Me jerking your head. You got your hair done?
No, my hair's been like this. I look good, don't I, y'all?
You can take me off that thing now.
She's about to have another baby. Baby.
You're not putting on YouTube. Baby. Move that thing off my face. Why? Because my face all broken out now.
Oh, man. My gosh, y'all. She is something else. I'm about to head to, you know, head to work. Oh my gosh.
I'm about to head back home.
I'm about to head back home soon, so I'll keep y'all updated. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip.